A driver is in jail after doing donuts in the middle of a crowded intersection in the middle of the day, hitting people standing in the road as he drove. A Georgia state trooper speeds up and hits the F-150, performing a pit maneuver, turning the truck and forcing it to stop.